Well, on a cold, sunny morning, it's turning out nice. The days can be bad. The reason why anybody would come here, it's varied. I come here because as a Christian, I think it's important that a voice is spoken or heard.
The Bible says God is love. Wow. I thought God was a policeman.
What motivates me is that things need to be said that are not being said. And if somebody's going to do it, then if I feel strongly enough about it, then it may as well be me.
Matthew 24, the Lord says, go into the whole world and preach the gospel. So I've been preaching the gospel of the world. So whenever I see a venue like this, or Trafalgar Square, or any place that the public are, I'll try to utilize it within the gospel.
It is not right under any circumstance to take a person's life, to murder them, or to rape a woman, or to abuse children. It is an evil mind that does these things. And governments are totally to blame.
Public speaking of religion should be left to the people who know what they're talking about. It wouldn't work to have any random person.
The global uniform of the sad, pathetic losers who are out of touch with themselves and a product of a mongrelized society. And do us all a favor, if you want to live that way, just go and live in America.
A few preachers, a very few, rare handful of them, are actually correct in what they're saying, but as they're kind of stereotyped, as like the others, it's kind of get lost amongst the sea of many religious preachers out there. Yeah, it's just like these Christians say that we like fishers, like we go out and fish amongst men, like fishers and men, they say, and they're all teachers, so they have to go out into the streets and evangelize is the word that they actually use, and let's go and tell people about God and everything, and let's bring them into these designated areas.
So I come here and I talk to people, and not only I just speak, I let them speak to me. The speaker's corner is not where I just do the talking, the people do the speaking.
Did they burn our holy books and make Jesus into a god?
Yes, they did.
Why?
And then when the prophet Muhammad is sent by God to show them they have gone wrong, what did they say about the prophet Muhammad?
They make him into cartoons. I preach Islam, I'm an imam, I try to get people, talk to people about a lot about Islam so people could be more informative of what Islam is all about.
Are you Jewish?
So you're telling me Jesus was
Jewish?
Now with a
are you Jewish? Are you Jewish?
You changed the story, man.
Are you Jewish? Are you Jewish?
Are you human?
Oh, brother.
There's one person who's got a problem here, and it's not the Middle East, it's not the Muslims, it's you.